Ankrock. Back Matthews. Oh. Shot blocked.
Had enough of that tonight, too, for Detroit. Leafs are a little frustrated on that.
Played back to the middle, then intercepted by Andrew Kopp. And behind the play, they're both going. Walman giving some shoves to Bunting. Let's see how he reacts to that.
He's going to turn the other cheek. And he won't like going to the box because of it either. He wants to get his 2 cents worth.
Detroit 86, that minor cross-checking. Toronto 58, that minor embellishment.
Yeah, and that's what Bunting does a lot of. He's embellishing, and after a while,
well, once
second year in the league, the refs are onto it.
His reputation. You know, he's not going to. Anytime the referee sees him going down, he's going to think, yeah, embellishment.
They are chirping away. Look at them go. Whoa. They're talking to each other through the timekeeper.
Now, what exactly are they saying, Mick?
Can't repeat it. Okay. Actually, Bunting saying, you know, you cross-checked me in the back. I didn't fake it. He's still going. Look at him.
Well, they're
Radio Free Europe.
Both from the Toronto area. Bunting's from Scarborough. Walman from North Toronto.